isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, 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 so the hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so the hate when it's all my fault. Upon. Yeah. It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's a gift that they did this to me. I was trying to find me, hints of my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, they're here engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it. You can do anything. Take my word for it. Oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, no, so they hate when it's all my fault.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these addies had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many mini me's do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no applause for that. So unfortunate. Scars heal even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I got to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I got to. They be sleeping on the kid.
Bye. Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy, how could I forget? That love kills slowly. Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they linked the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Falling up love, falling off my death heart. Gotta be in style, you gotta go wild. Chewing up love, oh, howling inside. Like a pink leopard, you gotta go wild. You gotta go wild. Something I'm thinking of a space for possible nothings to liberate. Bubble up the better, falling on my face. You better keep in mind that you gotta go wild. Thank you.
Tell me what to do. fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, no, you don't know, you don't you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. I have been listening and watching from my room. Cook and stir, yes, I keep it in the womb. Young girl, I gave birth and now I watch it bloom. Oh, 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 oh.
Welcome to you all to the Stadio Olimpico. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Solidly away. Super block. Baker. Whelan. Reader. Livermore. Oliver. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. They can be quick on the break now. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Here's Hadji. They've lost the ball. It'll be a throw. Oliver. Reader. Out into the wide areas now. It's a very good interception. Might just be in here from that little chip pass. Striding forward, purposefully. Nodded back across goal. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, here it is! He's reached it and turned it aside. Put the corner in the middle. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Douglas. Oliver. He fancies his chances in getting past these players.
The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross.
Hadji! That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, that'll be a throw. Douglas. Intercepted here. Oliver, trying to find an opportunity. Some good passes. Really, they've overdone it here. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. The opposition looking to close him down.
gone in strongly and got the ball. It goes out wide again. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Now it's Hadji. It's Bailey. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Salah.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. They haven't been themselves, I don't think, when it comes to going forward and creating chances. Just sense that they need to pick up the pace a little. It's been too slow and it's been too easy for the opposition. Need to use the wide areas better.
And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Salah trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They're still going towards goal quickly. Moving it nicely and productively here. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Oliver. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Has to score! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
These fans can't believe what they've seen from that.
Great ball. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Cuts it out nicely. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Baker. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. On the move and able to cut out the pass. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Oh, well, there weren't many chances in that first half, Alan, but the breakthrough has been made.
Yeah, it does have the look of a match that maybe is going to be decided by...
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now it's Hadji. Shots on here. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner's taken. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. That's something for him to chase. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Interception here. Here's Hadji. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Over the top of the defenders and he could be in here. Hadji! Great goalkeeper.
Great save. Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
In goes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. A chance to break away now on the counter. Break still on. Players arriving in the middle.
We had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Intercepted here. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser, and that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
It's given away. So easy in possession. Hadji! Cut out onto the keeper.
He's cut that out well, well read.
If they continue creating this number of chances, you've got to fancy them to fight.
Goes for goal! Terrific stop!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Corner swung in. Oliver. Looking for goal now.
There's a goal from the substitute. And what an impact he's had. He put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal. Fresh legs. And important contribution from the bench.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Salah. The equaliser here. On the keeper, back into play.
Cut out the pass.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Now Reed.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
And it's out of play.
He's pinched it back again.
And it's behind for the goal kick. It's interesting with this kind of passionate support, and then some of the players will love it. I guess one or two might be frightened of it and feel that they can't live up to such idolising.
I think that's the case. Some good players arrive at a club and they can't cope with the expectation, that level of support.
Should be! That's even better play to stop the chance.
Now Bailey.
Guiding it through the defenders. Drilled it into the middle.
Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
Oliver. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Throw in now.
Chance to play it into the centre now.
Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. 7 minutes to go.
Now it's Hadji. Oliver. plenty of width for the team to attack into. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. He might have put his teammate in here. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. He's got it away.
Yeah, listen to that.
It's a shot! Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Baker. Here's Hadji. It's a heavy touch. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. That is the final whistle. Well, a good effort, but nothing to show from it. A narrow defeat.
Yeah, I think they'll feel on another day, perhaps, they might have got something out of this performance.
Por ti, por mí, por ti, por mí, por ti, por mí. daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Roll if there ain't a venue. Lime and coke on the menu. Wanna dress cash, but bouncers won't let you. Good thing promoters, they can still get you in. Stepped in a bash, already go where I want, got a triple A pass. Got one for Oak and got one for Kaz. Got one for Mass and got one for Wax. Sit down, man, need a sec to relax. If you want a photo, just need to ask. Take one with them without the flash. Head to the whip out the cash. Who's it? It's all there, man, don't need to count it. It ain't counterfeit, man, I'm out of it. But I still ain't down to dip. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. I see strangers walk past me. Look around, see friends that are family. What do you fancy? End of the night or off beat to... Never live the life on the lemonade money. Can't lie, I think the tastes dirty. On top of that, make sure I'm paid fully. Leave the club and see sunrise. Right then, man, I know where my love lies. And I think I forget that sometimes. Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. Flakes and ice creams. Girls in white jeans. Live streams of my midsummer night dreams.
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Nights where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring the man them through. Gotta shout out the gal them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon. What I think out them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos. What I think out them too. Give up the raving crew. On the ones and twos. On the ones and twos.
Nights where daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through.
Welcome to you all to the Stadio Olimpico. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
In quickly. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. He's blocked that well. Excellent work with that tackle. Coming away, he's left the opponent in bits, really. Hibbert. It's good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule. Now the possibility for a cross. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. He's got possession back for his team. Berbatov, excellent vision, he's put his body on the line there.
put the corner in the middle. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his. Salah on the attack here. Salah, Hazard. He's made the interception. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Hazard. Players up in support if he needs them. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Trying to find an opening on this counter. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. The goalkeeper at the full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
Decided to go short. Here's Bent. Goes for goal. Well, it counts as a save, but it's a pretty easy one. That's something for him to chase. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. New. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Keeping the ball. Look, has a go here. Needed to be brave, and he was. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. He's cut it out. Throw in now. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Hazard. Young. He could cross it from here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Berbatov. Now Liu. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. It's a defender on top of his game here and certainly on top of the opposition then. And he's seen the shot. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now maybe. Or maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. They could go in front here. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but in this instance, you can't blame him.
Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Made the challenge well. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. And he'd gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. He's got some room out there. In a great position to pull it back. And they keep more problems now. They conceded a penalty.
Well, that's the last thing they needed. They weren't playing well, but to gift the opposition that, criminal.
Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition.
He scored from the spot. I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
here is a chance. He has come to the rescue this time. The goalkeeper slams it upfield. Corner's taken. Gets it away from the goal with a punch here. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Hazard. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Exciting before half-time. The atmosphere is still good around the ground because they've seen their favourites, the home support, get a two-goal lead at the break.
Yeah, they've done well going forward, Martin. Certainly the strikers have. But defensively, they've offered one or two moments of encouragement. They need to plug those gaps in the second half.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Berbatov. And the pass not completed, really. Now, can he take them on? Free kick given by the ref.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
A good pass in behind the defenders, and the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Liu. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Of goal, and the goalkeeper's got it at last, and this time in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. He's so agile, this keeper.
Liu. Here's Bent. Now Liu. Untidy work. Salah. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Now Seto. A chance to break away now on the counter. Chance from the pass. To the rescue, and how? Now Liu. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Tries the shot. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. They go short with the corner. By the goalkeeper. To Young. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And it's going to be a throw here. Ishige.
Here's Bent. Liu. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Park it. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Given. Here's Young. That's good passing, probing. And the defender able to clear it away. Liu. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. Guided through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Berbatov. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Saw the direction of the pass. Wants to have a go. That was saved, and the goalkeeper quite happy with a shot like that to deal with. Excellent interception. Chance to cross it. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. It's 82 minutes played now. Oh, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Liu. Tackle is strong. He's got some room out there. Put into the middle. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Going to try one now. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Liu. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
Well, it might just have been consolation, Alan, but it was a chance to score.
Certainly was. It's head in hands time for the players and the manager and the fans down there.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Steered through. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Final whistle. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, got them, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
And I feel like I'm ready to leave and I'm ready to love and you know that you want that. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you Chinese, it mean that you lied and it mean that you hide it, you the baby.
This is not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed, like on dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk, to wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me, you matter to me, you matter to me.
Nothing's working, I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
Empty page.
couldn't otherwise. Trust. Went missing in the summer sun. And Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another rewind. Two checking is the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons. But never coming for your neck if I'm under farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never make your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Trust, far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Three kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did, label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my angel.
Enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Trust, so I can sit up in the park with the same sign. And let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south. Opening my big deep mouth, yo. A lot of people trying to keep these out. But these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo, I hate them, but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end, over and over again. And that's why you're my angel.
Welcome to you all to the King Fahd Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Well, he's thrown possession away. Read the intentions.
Pilkington. Amar. Little.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Very good positioning by the defender.
It's a very good interception.
Slipping it through. Real chance. Real chance now. Oh, it's a great goal!
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Chance to get forward from the wing.
But looked promising and then broke down.
Ince. Little.
Milan.
Amar.
Good interception there.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Butler. Salah.
Guiding it through the defenders. All peters out rather for them. Guided through.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
And he's seen the shot. What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Corner played in. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Johannes.
Now you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch.
Chaplow.
Milan. Well, they're doing well here in this.
Lovely ball. Saved, but not decisively.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Yeah, that crowd noise, it's an appreciation of their team's response, doing their best to get back in this match.
It's an important goal, isn't it, in the context of the match, Alan. Here it is again.
Milan. Amar. Johannes. Slipped through. Headed back into the middle.
No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick.
Salah.
Goalkeeper, not really in trouble. Easy save.
Boy.
Salah.
The defender's managed to get in the way there.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
And well, to protect possession for his team.
They go back to the goalkeeper here and does.
A real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they have played some slick, really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Amar. Mackay. Abbott.
This does look promising.
Oh, time to get the cross now. They tried to pass their way through, almost.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Milan. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Mack.
Amar.
Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. This could be promising. Salah saw the pass and dealt with it. All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. He's got possession back for his team.
The fourth official
should be.
Is indicated.
Out back off the post.
2 minutes of added time.
He could take them on here. Could get the ball into the box now. And that's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Well, the more football that I watch, and I've watched plenty, an early goal.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. He's made the interception. Good defending. Butler. Out for a throw. And over the touchline.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant. Certainly haven't created enough chances, anywhere near enough.
Good position for the cross. And they've cut it out. Potential danger here. Amar. Good interception there.
That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Johannes. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Guiding the pass through. In the clear for a great chance. And yes, a goal. And they're level.
If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
So, away we go at 1-1.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Ainsworth. Slipped through. Gets his cross in.
Beyond everyone.
It's a throw. And that will be another throw here. Amar. Ince. Johannes. No doubt about that, free kick.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
Cutting in now.
Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
He's put in the corner. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Can find some space here on the flanks. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Mack.
Chaplow.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Guided through.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Wants to have a go. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Swung in from the corner.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
He's put his body on the line there.
Ince.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Oh, they've lost the ball. Well, the turnover's got them now on the front foot. They're breaking forward.
Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect.
What a strike that is.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Milan. Ince. Amar, Abbott, Pilkington, room for the cross, intercepted well,
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed, looped over the defenders for the forward to chase, crafting the through pass, sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. That's the way to win the ball back.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Amar, Abbott, this would be the time to score, wouldn't it? Because I think it would be the winning goal. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
And the defender is there to clear it. Slipping it through. Room in which to attack. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
He's cut it out.
He's just dropped back in. The striker there to get the ball in midfield. Milan. We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Chance to put it in the box from here. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming. Referee blows, and it's all square.
Don't think either team set out to draw this game, but that's the way it's ended up. Both trying to win it, but not quite able to fulfil their ambitions. Good game, though.
Yeah, definitely. But one of those matches, I think, where you couldn't say any one of the teams deserved to win. It was a really close contest.
recita é uma palavra cravada, como um cravata, que é uma palavra gaiata, como um goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa, como um cravata, como um goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra.
I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. So I don't need her.
was in a hot mess. He probably wanted to see her in a hot dress. Combo isn't flowing, his mind is focused on other things. How when is in a time to initiate? Got a very big ego and a pack of all of what you want, but I won't be in my check. She was thinking about the future in a long term, man. Cause he's never been a long term guy. I don't think that I'll just take the wrong turn. I ain't stuck, this date is a slow burn. I just don't.
Hi there, everyone. A big welcome to you to Loftus Road, Queen's Park Rangers base in West London. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Wilson. Banks. Saw that coming and intercepted. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. And the ball knocked away long. Got a chance to cross. Salah. He's made the interception. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
The goalkeeper,
it's his ball. Hart. Intercepted here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. On the attack here. Here's a chance to whip it in. He has cleared it well. Gallagher working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing to go in from here. Well, this is where the space is at the moment on the flanks. That's how to tackle. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Gallagher, Craddock, switched the play beautifully, intercepted well, now Wilson, that'll be a throw. The ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Salah. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. In with a chance. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Saw the direction of the pass. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
You could argue they were just a bit unlucky, weren't they, with that effort? So close to going ahead.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Oh, it could be on. got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Able to make the interception.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Salah. Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Set up to on the break now. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Hart. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Wilson. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
They've got him behind here.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Hart.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Really.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Really vital interception here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Crafting the through pass. Stopped by the keeper, still in play. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Hart.
Wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. No wonder, because they've got the momentum. Just got to put that ball in the back of the net.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Corner swung in. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Hart. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Park it. Hazard. It's a good hit. That's great defending with the block. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Well, they've shown him the inside. Oh, we hit it well enough. But as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah, and his teammates aren't overly impressed with that.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. In quickly. He's given possession away here.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. Now they're looking good with the football that they're playing as well. This is excellent stuff. And if they can't get a goal soon to get themselves ahead, they'll be kicking themselves.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Real chance! Off the post! Salah. That's good passing, probing. And here's the shot. That's saved in very straightforward fashion by the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Still on the... Got to be! No way through for the shot. Blocked. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And that's going to be a free kick. Players up in support if he needs them. It's a turnover in play. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Banks. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. And the pass not completed, really. They can spread the play now. Guiding it through the defenders. Our chance! It's another goal! Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Out into the wide areas now. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. And that tackle has got in the ball. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the puck was going and read it. Excellent work with the tackle. Good interception there. Spotted that well and intercepted. Crowd will be expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes. And he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. This does look promising. He has cleared it well. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Sometimes you...
Back, you put your hands in there, yeah. Just like that, yeah, you're famous in there, yeah. Do that and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here, yeah. It's getting wild over here, yeah. It's getting loud over here, yeah. A big crowd over here, get the first day, cause you're over here.
This is the Stadio Olimpico, a beautiful venue for our football today. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Cut out the pass. going forward with real golden opportunity now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Healy, Salah, Doby. He's got some room out there. He could cross it from here. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Excellent interception. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Aguero. Able to intercept here. Crafting the through pass. Good defending. No problem in the end. Now he wants to take them on. Rice. Patiently building up. Chance to get the ball in the box. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Doby. Salah. On the attack here. Out in front of goal. There's the breakthrough.
Ooh, what a good move. What a good finish that is. Oh, I always used to love scoring these type of goals. When you're there first, it feels good, this.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
Will be a throw.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Throw in now. That is a decent tackle. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Guided through. Guided through. That's cut out. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Throw in here. Intercepted here. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Hazard. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Doby. And defender can get it upfield. Salah. In comes the challenge. Can't keep the ball at the moment. attacking now. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Well, the play is broken down now.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
Room for the cross. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. To score! That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Giving it away under no pressure at all. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Could be a cross here. It could be dangerous. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, 1-0 at half-time, how significant was that breakthrough goal?
Well, the way this defence can perform, given the advantage, you'd fancy them to keep the clean sheet and go on and win the match.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's a throw-in given, very close to being a corner. Gomez, he could cross it now. Rice. Read the play well to intercept. Saw the direction of the pass. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Good stop by the goalkeeper. There's the interception. It's a bit lazy in possession. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Salah. Read the play well. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser. And this could bring them level. Good work from the keeper. In goes the corner. From the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
And here's McCulloch. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass,
takes the shot off. He's done well to keep that out.
That will be a corner. And in it goes. Good try, simple save.
Yeah, could have saved that one with his eyes closed, I think.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. And they've been looking dominant going forward. Really have done well to create some excellent chances in their chase for this equaliser. You have to feel that they will get it if they carry on playing like this.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. They can spread the play now. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Gomez. Neatly intercepted. Now, can he take them on? It's poor work, really. McCulloch. And here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And Jones. Gomez. Tate. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. Can he shoot here? Advantage play, we love to see it. Trying to slip it through. Here's a chance. Driven goalwards. It's a fine save. I'm not sure how relevant it's going to be at the end of it all.
Well, it won't be popular if the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Look at the watch. And that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Now he wants to take them on. They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. It was clipped in over the top. Aguero! Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
Cut out the pass. And the players face another two.
A chance for the equaliser.
Oh, they just can't beat him again. They need to, of course, to get level. But he has been superb between the posts.
Well, the keeper has, but so close in. I think he's almost taken it too easy, maybe taking his eye off the ball.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it.
I must be a criminal. Yo. Keep you talking minimal. Yo. Cause most of it's subliminal. Yo. And it'll put you in a critical. Yo. Used to be invisible. Yo. They would refer to me as mythical. Yo. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yo. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Yo. Walking the bank and I yell, give me those. Yo. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. Yo. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. My eating, they getting minerals. Yo. If you go shotsy, you know my mineral. Yo. Up on your block, now you looking pitiful. Tend to the windows, I need a minute, yo. Yo. I leave your missus all mad and miserable. Go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need to use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Yo. Got a job, gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Yo. Got a job, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Yo. Say nothing new. Yo. Got a job, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Yo. Say nothing new. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I was. For racks, front on me, flat. Are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act black, got a fat cat. You a rat, rat a tat, 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 a tat, tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skin. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot, and I was off. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over. You're overweight, you ate a soda. I'm super. Coca-Cola, yo, yo. Ahead of you, like a closure. Yo. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Yo. Don't push me, I am not a stroller. Yo. Pop one like bread and toast. Cup, you should use a coaster. Yo. I'm on the post and need a Della Coaster. So I shop it over, blue faces. Yo. And I call them growers, yo. But a PK Rover. I'm that older, wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to guy, then he came yo. Over. Talk to guy, then he came over.
Got a job, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Say, nothing to do. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too.
Welcome to CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary area. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's a corner. No threat now.
He heads it out of play and it will be a throw in. Salah. Here's Young.
Crafting the through pass. We've got a corner now. He's put in the corner. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Corner again. Corner swung in. Well, the play is broken down now.
Todd.
He's won it back easily.
Todd. Here's Watson.
That's cut out. Could get the ball into the box now.
Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Now Kong. Here's Watson.
He's made the interception. In intercepted here. Reader, referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. It's good work here in terms of possession. Opportunity to take the lead. McCulloch saw the direction of the pass. And it's gone out for a throw. And here's Young. And that's dealt with the problem. He has come to the rescue this time. Intercepted well. Trying to get the ball in behind. Has to score. Oh, that has to go down as a miss. Intercepted well. It's the crossbar.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Bambi. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Young. He might have put his teammate in here. He's got it away. He's given it away. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Hazard. Good challenge.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward in the hope of getting a goal.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Surely he must score. Somehow he saved it.
Well, the fans recognising this is a really good chance to go ahead in this match. It's been tight, but this could be a good opportunity.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Great tackle. That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Able to make the interception. Trying to steal it and get through on goal. Here's Young. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
The referee players has indicated that
face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Kong. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Clear opportunity!
Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set.
Sloppy work, really. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Oh, the attackers come in, near post. Corner to come now. Goes for goal. Brave blocking. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Threading it through. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Hazard. Here's Young. Interception here. Good vision. Oh, great chance. It's hit the post and in for a goal. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
And when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Very good work from the team that's still...
This could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game-changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
So, away we go at 1-1. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Trying to find the opening.
He's had a go here. The keeper stops it. Could be a follow-up now.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Now he wants to take them on. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Out to a wide man who's got room. He might be through. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Here's McCulloch. Spotted that well and intercepted. He's got possession back for his team. Todd. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Well, it looked promising and then broke down. Now Kong. And it's going to be his throw here. I think he saved them there with that interception. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Still 20 minutes to go. He's cut it out. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. And the tackle there is successfully done. Donald. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Kong. Todd. Todd. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Well, that'll be a throw. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Oh, can he get it away here? Hazard. Going forward with real purpose now. Credit the defenders, they've caught him offside and by quite a long way too. Todd. Here's McCulloch. Now Kong. Todd. Kong. Well, space to get the cross in. He can cut it back now. Got the ball back. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. They're looking for a winner still as the clock runs down. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Kong. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Game finished, and it's finished level. A dramatic game here, and a drawn game at the end.
Yeah, sometimes you get boring draws, but this wasn't one of those. Plenty of end-to-end entertainment.
Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course now, so you staying for dessert. Mom cried tears. My name in a hush. Yeah.
This is the Stadio Olimpico, a beautiful venue for our football today. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining...
Let's fly! Good stop by the goalkeeper. It goes out wide again, and it's out of play. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Guiding the pass through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Good distance to the clearance then. Super block. Gallagher trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Pushed back out into play, and he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment.
Listen to the noise.
Has to be. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Bambi, Salah, on the attack here. Salah, good defending. A chance to break away now on the counter. He's still going towards goal quickly. The shot gets blocked. Here comes the corner. All peters out rather for them. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Martinelli.
In a great position to pull it back.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Ham!
Nichols, patiently building up. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Doyle.
Craddock. Read the play well to intercept.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
He could take them on here. The break is definitely on. Brave blocking. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He could cross it from here. Elliott. Salah. Now he can cross it.
This referee's hit it well!
Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
And Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Able to intercept here. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Just the keeper to beat. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Mansell. Keane.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Here they are, still probing away.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession,
guiding it through. I think he saved them there with that interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. Werner
has to score. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now, and there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
Well, look at them springing their step. That half-time team talk, that cup of tea will taste a bit sweeter now.
And we restart the game 2-1. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Well, 2 more minutes to play, that of added time.
Good vision here. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Doyle.
Has managed to get in the way there.
Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. So that is the half time. Time now for the second half to start. Definitely a throw in there.
Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
Werner, Mansell anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Delivered into the box. Important touch from the defender there.
Mansell. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Time to get the ball in.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Room in which to attack. There was a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Werner. Keane.
Trying, and the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken. Such spirit here from this team. At two down, you thought that was them finished. Think again.
The game restarts at 2-2.
I got his angles wrong with the pass. Martinelli. Kane. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Cuts it out nicely.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Ham. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Mansell. He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
Sarkisia. Threads it through.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Got the ball and they're going at the... Brilliant pass, can he finish it? He's in now. He's gone for the chip. It's a goal!
Chip was always on, keeper was caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill, but he perfected it. It was a lovely finish.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
An opportunity here, there's some space to work the ball into.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Read the play well to intercept.
They can be quick on the break now. Breaks, that's something for him to chase. A real opening for him.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. He's got possession back for his team.
Ham. Mansell.
Threads it through. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Oh, that was a shame for the goalkeeper. You can see what he was trying to do, but he's thrown it straight out of play.
Keane.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, for what you would say about this team.
Real chance.
We can see it another time, Alan, this vital match-leading goal.
And in it goes. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. A chance to break away now on the counter. Oh, he's through.
Ham sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. This does look promising.
Gonna try one now. Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Gone out for a throw. Here's a chance to whip it in.
Surely! I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Corner played in.
And it will be a corner because of that deflection. Well, they're keeping the opposition pen back with these corners. In goes the corner.
They pulled it back in the nick of time to level it up.
Well, I suspect this may have been a set-piece routine worked on the training ground. Worked perfectly here, that's for certain.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. That's safely away. Saw the pass and dealt with it. And they've got it away from the danger. Bambi. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Pretty easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a good ball in, and I was expecting a little bit more.
Mansell. Martinelli. Striving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is...
But that's it, it's over. And it's over with the two sides left.